courgette or zucchini or whatever you want to call it, but we can all agree that this recipe is an absolute winner. So chop your courgette in half, and then with a smaller knife, score the inside, and then flip it around and then score the other way. Season generously with salt and pepper, then get that into a hot frying pan with some veg oil. Cook it for a few minutes until it's golden brown like this. Bang that in the oven for a few more minutes, and then once it's cooked and cooled, remove the flesh. Add that into a bowl with some chopped chives, fresh parsley, a bit of garlic, lemon zest, pine nuts and pumpkin seeds, olive oil and feta, seasoned with a bit of salt and pepper. Give it a mix, and then fill up those courgette shells. Drizzle it with a bit of extra olive oil, and then bang that in the oven until it looks like this, and they're absolutely delicious.